No, we're blessed as far as that's concerned, you know. It looks like the return is quicker. Even Courtnall's one, they said 6 months. Now it's 2.5 months. So it's looking positive. I'm still waiting for Combrink, though. He'll be middle April. He'll be back, hopefully before the tour.
Courtnall, 2.5 months now. That's
what the doc said. But he's an optimist. It's lovely to have a team doctor like that, you know. But if we can have him back in, let's say, in 9, 10 weeks even, that'll be fantastic.